Sol 173. Storm's coming, but you already knew that. The wind has definitely been picking up, but now that I can actually see it, well, to say it's a monster, it's probably an understatement. I'm a bit nervous about it, to be honest. I should have a while before it actually hits, so I'll batten down the hatches before then. I fixed that O2 problem, which is a relief. The generator's fine now. Or at least it would be, if I was getting enough power. I keep getting power outages. The solar panels are just about coping with the current demand. So, I thought I could really do with making one of the wind turbines, so I went out in the Explorer yesterday for some resources. It was eventful. I got back in one piece, thanks to the Explorer, but it certainly took a beating. It's a beast of a machine. I don't know what I'd do without it. Whoa! What was that? That's not... Oh, no,